I'm Joey Nisbet, and this is how you throw a football. Step one, how to grip the ball. You usually have to have at least 3 fingers on the laces. This is important because if you don't, then it's easier to slip out. Step two, stance. First thing you need to remember, you always want your body to be turned towards the ball. Put more weight on your back foot, so when you're ready to throw, the power goes forward. Step three, throwing form. It's important when you bring your arm back that you have your arm in an L shape and your hand in a C. When you do this, it gives you the best results when throwing your receiver. Now we're gonna put it all together, and I'll be throwing it to my big brother, Bruce.